It's called Sentimental Guy.
Canadian Windsor in his hand. We'd sit and drink and talk for hours. One night he bought the whole damn place around. Third generation dirt farmer. Gambling was the word that came to mind. Drought would kill him, but he always thought everything would work out fine. He'd never let her see him lonely. She never saw the banker's letter make him cry. He's got all the makings for another sentimental guy. Sometimes he'd sit, found the answer, and he'd get real quiet, whisper in my ear. Said he used to come up empty-handed, but that's just the way the answers work round here. He'd never let her see him lonely. She never saw the banker's letter make him cry. He's got all the makings for sentimental guy. Talk for hours till one night he burned his old place to the ground. He never let her see him lonely. She never saw the banker's letter make him cry. He's got all the makings for another sentimental guy. He's got all the makings for another sentimental guy. He's got all the makings for another sentimental guy.
Mark Jungers, everybody.